again on Urban Adventures. Welcome to another episode. I'm pretty excited about this episode. This is the episode that I'm using my Livescope for the first time. I'm out here all the way down here, about an hour away drive, looking for walleyes and white bass, but so far cannot find them this morning. So I'm here in this dock area just catching many crappies and perch. So yeah, stay tuned for this awesome video of me just playing around with my Livescope. And we go from there. So make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you on the video. Let's go have some fun. So cool. Right on top of a school right now. I'm not sure what they are. Kind of bunched up, what kind of looks like crappies. There comes one. I should take a bite. They're looking at it. They're looking at my bait. Oh, that's what it was. Little baby crappies. Oh, we got our first Livescope fish. Oh man. Oh, just missed one. Wow, that one came up fast. There he goes, we got another one. Oh, we got a perch. Oh man. There it goes. Ooh, we got something nicer. Oh, big bluegill. Oh, man. All right, we got a bluegill on the Livescope. Oh, there it goes. A bass. Caught a bass. Oh, what a white bass. What a baby one. Look how cute it is. Another one for you guys. I've been out here since 7 o'clock this morning. It is almost 10 o'clock right now. Fishing has been pretty tough out here. Haven't seen or caught any walleyes of any size. Haven't caught any white bass of any good size. But we've been catching a lot of these smaller fish using a Livescope. And so far I'm loving the Livescope. It's been pretty fun. It's kind of fun watching all the fish come and look at your bait. It is another chilly day today, guys. On my way out here, it was 32 degrees. Right now it's probably about the same. Water temperature is a 38.14 degrees, which is very cold. This is ice fishing water. And this is my last trip on the kayak. Looks like my battery ran out. Great.